Hi friends, in this video, we will see what we are GoPro 11 action camera and unboxing. So, first, we will tell you what in the box. In the box, there is a carrying case, an Endora battery, a USB-C cable, a screw, then a buckle and mounts. So, you can check all these things. This is in the box. So, first open the box check panni mudichirukken then nama camera pathi solanumna pathina idhila nama vandu video 4k varaikku nama shoot panikalam so vandu stabilization oda nama kuduthirukanga video vandu shaking e irukadhu ungalku avlo accurate ah super ah ips pudhila irukum so then megapixel pathina 27 kuduthirukanga so ungalku vandu video vandu cinematic level la nama vandu video shoot pannalam. Additionally, in the camera, you know, automatic highlight videos, then larger new image sensor, plus and the you know, resolution video on the 4K plus IPS 5.0 stabilization. So, you know, video, photos, ultimate. This is a movie. So, you know, the camera type, no objection. So this is multi-purpose. You can use motor, then you can use block up, beginners, YouTuber, use it. SD card is not SD card. So SD card, you can use SD card. Extreme SD card. You can use Ultra SD card. You can use camera support. So SD card, you can use Extreme SD card. Okay, our battery plus SD card insert paniyaachu so charging vandu paadina inge option kuduthirukanga so neenga open pannittu indha maari charge pandra maari irukum indha camera paadina namakku waterproof port kuduthirukanga so 33 feet varaikum namakku waterproof idhila irukku so finally nama vandu paadina GoPro 11 camera vandu vaangiyaachinga vera level la feel ah irukkeenga unmaiyalume romba getta irukku. So, I have a blog plan for the so, finally, I have a blog. So, this is video quality plus picture quality. Then, this is video focusing. The next video will be. Thanks for watching, friends. Keep support us and follow our channel, Oxera Anand.